I got a turn, so I went to Charcy. First, I go to Akara to sell my item. I got a tater team, and I want to imbue it. So I go to Charcy, imbue my tater team, and guess what I get? Very okay, but it has a necro skill. If this was a 2 sorceress, I would have crapped my pants. But he's a 2 necro.